Right, here we are. With a temperature sensor in. And it's registering on 22.27. Turn it up. And you can see the heat rises as it should. Getting nice and warm, which is how it should work. Demonstrating the manual temperature control in a Vauxhall Antara, how it should work. Getting hotter. In fact, we're getting too hot. It's now 50.6, 51, 52. Now we turn it down to 24, and you will see it starts to get cooler. There you go, it's cooling right down. Set on 24 and it's doing exactly what it should do. Cooling down a tree. Just fine, it stopped at 34, turn it down more to 22. And it's doing exactly what it should do. Cooling down. Change it then. It's 25, put it down to 20. it's getting cooler again. Just not quite on 20, but again a bit more. To be honest, that feels ice cold. It's not, but compared to what it was. I'll put it up to 22. Starting to heat up again. Wind it all the way around. And suddenly we get red hot heat. Just put it down a bit. And that's basically how it should work.